start test flying in Alaska.
I think they'd get Kara certified too to be a
dangerous pilot of the ocean.
I think they're doing that in Virginia. Thank you so much, Ryder, for that. It's 5 and 6, I believe, are there.
What's that?
I think 5 and 6 are at Andrews right now.
Okay,
how do you
find
them?
Yeah, I've been there.
That's lovely. That's awesome.
Coming though.
Well, that was nice.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's the High Alpha Pass.